Travis, hello? I am at the beach. Are you coming? Not like I am waiting for you or anything.
Still just a bunch. Rub some oil on me, will you?
Me? You serious?
What? Is there a problem?
No. Thought you'd never ask.
Your next opponent is here on this beach.
Ah, just up ahead. So I'm supposed to fight on the beach.
That is one of the conditions. Why? That's for you to figure out. Feels good. What other hidden talents do you have, Travis?
Huh?
Go any higher and I will kill you myself. Not until you become number one. We have a deal, remember? So hurry up and go get him!
Yes, Your Highness.
Yeah! Out of my way, boy! What a pain!
Time to die!
You're a
Time to die, kid!
Die! Die! Yes!
Do you like fighting?
Yep.
Do you like killing?
Live for it.
Do you like fear?
Can't say. Never felt it.
Do you accept death?
Death? Never crossed my mind.
Death is the only truth. You are still a mere bud.
That's not a good thing, you know. Seeking meaning in everything? Especially killing. That's a bad habit among smart little girls these days.
Come closer and you will understand everything.
I'm ready. Anywhere, anytime.
Just your ordinary assassin. Such a disappointment.
Are you in the mood yet? Normal assassins don't shoot the shit like this. They see their target and kill them!
Let's see you get out of this predicament.
No problem. You'll see.
Uh-huh. A bud that will never blossom. A sad truth. Good night, my sweet seventh.
Oh, crap! Nice trap. I like your style. Maybe I can steal a kiss before I steal your life.
We'll see about that.
Yeah!
What is this? This is not mercy. You can't kill a woman. Pathetic. If you can't kill a woman, you are less than a thug. You will never make it to the top. That's okay. I seem to have a thing for stupid, pathetic men like you. I can accept defeat if it comes from your hand. I will let you in on a secret. Assassins must die when they lose. Open your eyes and never look back. Promise, never forget me.
Huh?
Thank you. The moment you hesitated, I felt your embrace.
Hold up!
Academics like to fantasize too, you know.
Wait! Number six! No!
Forgive me, number six. I never meant to shame you.
Not a very smooth victory, Zed Travis. But a win is a win. That's all that matters. I hate to award you this, but you are now sixth in rank.
What was her name?
That is not important anymore.
You're right. But I owe her at least that.
Holly Summers, born in...
No! Just her name. Forgive me, Holly. I was late in saying this, but I love your soul. Rest in peace.